I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Nice bike!
No! My bike! This way!
No, I never did that, I don't think.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Do you hear the new Love Fish record?
It's real wimpy.
I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida moron.
Oh, I've never seen that before.
You know he's not guilty.
You remember Giorgio?
This is the wrong time,
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
That's a tough customer, that's me.
Thank you.
Hogging all the action, I see.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard. Stupid.
Shit! Diaz's men are getting cut down! Don't worry, I got you covered.
These Haitians think they can take on Ricardo Diaz? Get down! I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
Loser!
You better keep on running, asshole!
Yo, come on!
Sonny, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
One thing puzzling me, what's with Quentin?
I don't know, I always kinda liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way though.
Okay, we're almost there! We'll make a couple of paths! Now take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way!
This is not here.
Shit!
I study my own thing now.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real French! Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
This is Japan, 19 East West, 5 Point. Just let me not ride. Keep both.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
I don't like to them, 19 Southwest, 5 Point.
More trouble up ahead! You want some of this?
Rotterdam, 19, Central, Washington Beach.
Good shooting, my friend! You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic!
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy!
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Convoy! Halt! What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir! We're taking
one,
enemy fire!
Tank,
stop it!
Fence in position!
Security protocol. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Milk China, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two out of this sunshine. I'll see you later.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up, and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Through your throat.
my livelihood destroyed.
Oh, Versetti, remember the name.
My
store! My wonderful store!
That's where I met all the beautiful people.
My beautiful window display! I run this town now. Me!
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Get in the car, useless.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is to keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Mine, too. Mine, too.
Move forward. Keep cover.
Oh.
are set. 5 seconds.
Welcome to Ascend 19. North, point.
You know I...
Hey, it's Mr. V!
Sonny, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
System vicinity not one. Oh god.
Move that piece of shit! Mario. I got those clothes you want.
You gotta listen to this one, man.
Give me a break. Work for.
What's going on? I wouldn't do that.
Not the face, not the face! Oh, I talk!
Thank you.
I wouldn't
don't
do
push
that.
Me.
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun? Are you new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. Talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problem. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done every...
Kill him! Get the plate!
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy.
Private business, you're not welcome. Private business, you're not welcome. Private business, you're not welcome. Private business, you're not welcome.
Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never understood a thing.
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
Thank you.